Who needs the big list of rules when I can live by mine? Slash the things until they stop breathing.
Kizuka-san, I did miss a lot today! Almost no friendly fire at all!
Do not let your guard down. I don't care if they're all dead.
I hope I was helpful. Was I helpful?
Now!
I want to meet your expectations. I want to smash right through them.
Let's get this over with. I'm not made of time.
Thank you. I have snacks. Snacks that I made. And I was hoping that you might share them with me. I really like this. Baking and sharing it, and everyone smiles and eats together, and no, it makes me really happy.
They send me on the training ops. Now I gotta babysit the rest of you?
Mission start! Yeah! Hey! Wait!
Time. At least we survived. At least we still breathe.
I think I may possibly have done kind of okay in battle today.
Well, well, well. Easy work in that one.
I will assist. Wait. Are you free? You look free.
I don't want to meet your expectations. I want to smash right through them.
I know a song. Listen. We are going to sing together soon. I will practice with all my heart, and you will practice with all your heart, okay?
Keep carrying you through until you get this crap in hand.
Guess what? I didn't miss a-
I will assist. Wait, what is assist?
You all go get some R&R. You could use it. Leave this to Habari.
get this over with. I'm made of time.
You're full, right? You're full, right?
Your claw Rush and fight me for real!
Origami is activating! Stay on your toes! Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of burst! Tear through!
I'm just happy to help, really.
So it turns and screams a terrible scream. It charges at me.
Oh my God, Coda!
I dive out of the way, pull my God Arc out, and bam! Save the day.
You're just like Isamu from Booga Rally.
Well, you know, I do my best. It's tough being this awesome. Nothing to worry about.
So cool!
Of course we're worried, Coda. We're your family and you're out there every day.
Oh, come on, it's fine. It's good, I promise.
I know, but I'm your mother. I'm supposed to worry. I always feel better when you're safe and home. You can take some time off, can't you?
Well, I could try.
Hey, Big Bro! Did you bring me something?
You know I did, but this time, my present is absolutely huge. It's still a secret, so keep this between us. But there's an amazing project in the works. And with this awesomely magical ticket, we can all finally live together. Forever.
Serious?
Always.
We can all live together? You and me and Mom, for real?
You know it.
Can Yuki come? And now and here and everyone?
Maybe. I mean, probably, right?
Yay! That's so awesome! Oh, Mom, this is gonna be so awesome!
Yes, Nozomi. It's wonderful news, isn't it, Coda?
We all get to be together! Oh, this is amazing, Mom!
That's right, sweetheart.
I knew Coda would come through. I just knew it!
You can always count on your family. Best go get ready, sweetie.
I lied.
You made the decision you had to.
I lied to everyone. I couldn't tell them.
I know why you've come. You must accept it. Tell me, why did you head to battle with a smile? Why did you walk that line with death each day?
For them. For Nozomi and my mom. I'm all they have. I'm the only one who can protect them.
A noble goal. I can help you, Coda. I want to help you. This life is yours to choose. What to leave behind and what to take with you. I don't envy you the decision.
Mom, Nozomi. I'll do it. I accept.
Wise, Coda. It is that wisdom that has seen your family safe through these storms.
Maybe. But how many others have fallen?